the sake of God, to do the kindness for the sake of life.
Things you said about him.
we live our time unless we change. But God has permitted to be a blessing. I said, God has forgiven you.
Amen.
But God just wanted you to know that what you did was bad. What you did was what? But God has forgiven you. You are free.
Come on! Forgive me. From now on. Boy, move your body.
Yes. My friend, move there. Move there. Hold on.
Thank you.
Where is your head? Yes. Come on. Where is your head? Where is it? You are free. You are free. You are free. You are free. Let the Lord bless us. Put your hands together and you are free.
Every arrow of Satan
targets against you, man, to send down against Jesus' name. Rise to your feet. Rise to your feet. Every arrow of Satan, man, to send down against Jesus' name. My friend, I know you're a very good brother. Please put your hands together for this strong man. Put your hands together for this strong man. And enjoy your story. Amen. Are we ready? Hey, are you sleeping?
Thank you. If I am not calling, what you are saying about this Lord, we will not be able to, have this Lord. Because he is head on the world and his hand removed. And you have to push back. God bless you. God bless you.